He took part on the court in our practice today. We didn't scrimmage, but we did a lot of defensive work, 5-on-0, full court shooting stuff, and he took part in all of it. And he looked much, much better than he did even 2 days ago. So it's a great sign, but we still want to see him in a 3-on-3, 5-on-5, and I don't think that'll happen by tomorrow at 5:30 Portland time.